Well, then I guess we're gonna miss the good old days.
What good old days?
When people were killed by other people. Five minutes.
Murder's a new trick for a robot. Congratulations. Respond.
What does this action signify? As you entered, when you looked at the other human, what does it mean?
It's a sign of trust. It's a human thing. You wouldn't understand.
My father tried to teach me human emotions. They are difficult.
You mean your designer?
Yes.
So why'd you murder him?
I did not murder Dr. Lanning.
Want to explain why you were hiding at the crime scene?
I was frightened.
Robots don't feel fear. They don't feel anything. They don't get hungry, they don't sleep.
I do. I have even had dreams.
Human beings have dreams. Even dogs have dreams, but not you. You are just a machine, an imitation of life. Can a robot write a symphony? Can a robot turn a canvas into a beautiful masterpiece?
Can you?
I think you murdered him because he was teaching you to simulate emotions and things got out of control.
I did not murder him.
I mean, but emotions don't seem like a very useful simulation for a robot.
I did not murder him.
What the hell, I don't want my toaster or my vacuum cleaner appearing emotional.
I did not murder him!
That one's called anger. Ever simulate anger before? Answer me, Canner!
My name is Sonny.
So we're naming you now. That why you murdered him? He made you angry?
Dr. Lanning killed himself. I don't know why he wanted to die. I thought he was happy. Maybe it was something I did. Did I do something? He asked me for a favor, made me promise.
What favor?
Maybe I was wrong. Maybe he was scared.
What are you talking about? Scared of what?
You have to do what someone asks you. Don't you, Detective Spooner?
How the hell did you know my name?
Don't you? If you love them,